And a woman is dead following a horrific accident at the Tolosa Midway area this afternoon. Police say a black Jeep was going east in the 8,000 block of Leopard Street when a red SUV pulled out in front of it. The impact caused the red SUV to flip over, and Good Samaritans actually banded together to lift that SUV and get the driver out. That motorist was taken to a local hospital where she died. The driver of the second vehicle is expected to be okay.